And now, our final contestant of Innovation Sandbox 2023, Guardians of Web3 Digital Assets. Please welcome CEO and co-founder of AnChain.AI, Victor Fang. Bring your voice, man.
Thank you.
Cool. Victor, your time begins now.
Thank you. So I guess not all of you owns cryptocurrency or trade DeFi or NFT, right? But it's a trillion-dollar digital asset class, and last year itself suffered from a $4 billion hacking problem, security problem, to name a few. Rolling blockchain was hacked and it cost them $600 million, and is possibly linked to the North Korea Lazarus Group. Another one, Harmony, cost them $100 million, and AnChain AI was honored to be the incident responder. So let's look at the how they perform on detection. It took Rolling 6 days to detect and 97 days to remediate. And Harmony a little bit better, 1 day to detect and 8 days to remediate. I'm a data scientist by training, so I look at security metrics. The first one I look at is MTTD, mean time to detect. 7 days in Web3. MTTR, mean time to remediate, 32 days. It's shocking when my research, threat research team showed me those numbers. And actually, the ideal MTTD, MTTR, and cybersecurity should be less than 5 hours. There's a huge gap here. But before we go into the solution, why is Web3 so hard and so slow to detect and remediate? It's because it has a complicated, super complex attack surface. And this is a typical attack surface for a decentralized app, thanks to the decentralized blockchain network and a smart contract. So let's dive deeper into a real-world incident called P-Gala. P-Gala is a smart contract digital asset trading on a DeFi called PancakeSwap running on the Binance blockchain. The smart contract private key was leaked in July, and later on, the smart contract proxy admin role was hijacked. It took them 97 days to detect that, okay? Our innovation, Web3 SOC, we follow the NIST cybersecurity framework, and we can cut down the detection time from 97 days to seconds, all thanks to the great features monitoring and alerting, attack simulation, automatic response using some of the AI machine learning model we developed, and third-party integration. We are the A team behind Web3 SOC. I came from Mandiant. My co-founder spent years in the enterprise software, and Philip spent years managing SOC team. We're proud to have great customers ranging from the government all the way to the private sector, including the cryptocurrency and the enterprise. Stronger together to improve Web3 security. AnChain AI safeguard your Web3 digital asset. Visit and sign up at web3soc.ai. And we're very proud to be the first Web3 security company on stage in RSA history. Thank you.